A lot of mixed messages at a campaign office against Obama. Someone keeps changing the words to support the president. It's the second time this has happened. As Channel 11's Dave Bondi found out, the vandals may not get away with it this time.
We were out here 1 week ago for vandalism at this building, and take a look, it's happened again. This anti-Obama office vandalized. This time, just like last time, it was all caught on tape. Take a close look. You can see someone spray painting the window, but this vandal wasn't alone. He or she has a partner in crime. Group coordinator Justin Wander tells me he's disappointed this has happened again.
It happened once last week. Last week we thought, you know, maybe this is an isolated incident. Clearly it's not. This is a campaign that's going on.
This person that's covering their face.
Looking at another camera mounted in front of the building, you can see someone spray painting another window. This is what the damage looks like. The vandals painted an H over the F to change the message to hire Obama, and on the other side wrote elect Obama on the glass.
Our message is clearly very effective. I mean, clearly, you know, it's pressing buttons, and it's a very effective message. Unfortunately, some people do not know how to act in democratic society.
Wander heads up a Jewish group that promotes the message of defeating President Barack Obama. Wander argues Obama's policies are bad for Israel. He says this spray painting isn't the only crime being committed against his cause.
Yard signs are being stolen right and left. I had to replace this morning about a dozen yard signs that I got calls last night that were stolen.
These cameras will be rolling 24 hours right up until the election. Police have the surveillance video. They're going to try to enhance it. So far, no suspects, no arrests. In Squirrel Hill, Dave Bondi, Channel 11 News.